Gender equality. Gender equality is more than just equal representation. It is the strong tie to women's rights and often requires policy changes.
UNICEF defines gender equality as women, men, boys and girls enjoy the same rights and resources.
Occupation and salaries. The law prescribes that the employee should not discriminate against employee because of their gender. Employees shall receive equal pay for equal work or equal value.
Education. Education is one of the most important means of providing knowledge and skills.
Empower girls and boys and promote the development of life skills like self-management, negotiation, communication, and people need to succeed.
Empowerment equality. Empowerment equality is the crucial aspect of modern society that aiming to ensure all individuals have equal access to opportunities.
Gender inequality. It is discrimination on the basis of sex or gender causing one sex or gender to be sustained privileged or prioritized over another.
Gender bias and social forms that restrict women's rights and opportunities.